Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Celtic Park doing what Celtic Park does. These Celtic fans really are out on their own. Celtic have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim.
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
And we're underway. Bauer. It's being played forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Defense has got rid of that. So, just brushed off the ball there. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Nice to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. That's offside. Yes, it is. Farfan. Going for goal! A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
It away.
Hi.
It's loose. Who's getting there? Plays it out to the flank.
Hi.
Goes for goal.
These early exchanges have been frenetic. Looks like we have a proper game on our hands, Peter.
Gets it out.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
This could fall anywhere. We can get that clear. Loose ball. It's a good foot in there. Paye! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
And it's played forward. Forward it goes. And now the breakaway gets away from his opponent.
Paye.
It's got through, tries a shot! And it's a goal!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Tries to get it forward quickly. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Bauer.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. It's come loose. In towards the middle. Oh, that's not going to find its target. He's going to be pulled back for that one. Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the play of the ball and deal with it well.
Challenge, he just stood firm. Tries to stroke it through. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Fraser Forster gets it upfield. Gets it back. Bauer. Goes straight through to the keeper. Farfan. The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Bauer. They could break here.
Sen.
Tries to get it clear. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Knocks it in gently. Bauer is there to heave it away. And the whistle goes for half-time. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. Here we go again then.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Just lifting it out. Has a pop! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground. Swallow me up.
Time for a change of personnel.
Shapes to shoot! It's there! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
So that's two now without reply.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Played into the middle.
Has a pop! He scored! The second half starts straight into life.
That's wonderfully done. Crisp pitch, true finish.
James Forrest simply knew the ball was asking to be hit first time because of the way it arrived. And boy, did he hit it.
Celtic get themselves back into the tension.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Has a hit!
Hoists it forward. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
He's got good distance on that.
Right through the middle.
Chance!
Quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take the risk, as cunning as it comes.
We have ourselves a real game here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Celtic get it back again.
And it's played forward. Decent looking ball. He's got away.
Good clearance. Necessary.
And always looked inevitable.
And the defence dealt with that really well. Clears it out of harm's way. Out to the right. Laid back in.
Oh, real danger here. Towering header. It's a goal. And they're back in front.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here? Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Tries to get it forward quickly. Celtic keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to...
And a shot! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Okay, time for changes on both sides, actually. Sinclair. Sinclair! Just off target.
Sinclair usually is so good from that range, he didn't quite connect as he can though.
Forward it goes. Plays it back. Shoots! Oh, that is rather wayward. Hoists it forward. Very well to intervene. It could be in here. Has a hit. It's broken loose.
Celtic are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Well played. He saw that coming. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Gets the better of his man.
Badu.
Real chance! It's in! And surely that does it! Perfect time! Decisive strike!
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat. Final 5 minutes. Rogic. Now, shot a goal! Goes long. Nicely works. Oh, good interception. intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Well positioned to make that interception. And here's the chance to counter. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Sinclair. Forward it goes. Hoists it high. Keeper's ball. And that is that. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Look, you often need resolve and resilience when under more pressure away from